All right, Rebecca Solwasser is with us now, executive director of the Red Sox Foundation. You were there. It still amazes me that, you know, when a player like that takes the time to go to a school, the reaction, I mean, it really can brighten an entire classroom's day.
Yeah, no, when we arrived, we heard from everybody there that it made the entire building's day. Everybody raced up. There's about 600 folks that were invited, and the line extended out of the room to say hi to Tessie and to Jackie. So it was amazing.
Maybe in that order with young kids, too. Yeah. Tessie and then Jackie Bradley Jr. You know, you came aboard in the offseason, and I know you spent some time kind of rebranding, sort of redefining and simplifying the message. Tell us a little about that message.
Obviously being from Boston, I've known the Red Sox Foundation to be incredibly impactful in the community. Coming on board and really seeing all that they have done in the last 15 years has been incredible. And so I think there's an opportunity to better message the impact that we're having in the New England community. And so for me, it was about synthesizing it and then getting it out there, making sure we're having ambassadors across all of our staff in the front office and leadership to really share the news that we're supporting all of New England through opportunities in health, education, and recreational opportunities, making sure that young people, families, communities in need, and veterans have the support they need to be successful.
And we think of a foundation raising money, giving out the money, but you actually are hands-on. You operate some of these.
Absolutely. So I think of ourselves in three categories. We give, we get, and we do. We give a lot of money out to the community year over year, making sure that nonprofits have the support they need to be sustained. We get a lot of money. We host a lot of fundraisers year over year, Picnic in the Park, Runway to the Femway to the Runway. And so we want to make sure that we can be raising the money we need to give out. But we are very unique in that we also run our own programming. We run Red Sox Scholars and we have RBI. Making sure that we can do direct service work for the community is incredibly important for us as well.
And I know you do not play. You will not step on the field.
No.
You will not swing a batter. But winning is good for everybody, right? I mean, you know, this is pretty good. You roll into this job, and all of a sudden, they're off to this amazing start, and everyone's excited about the team.
I'd like to think it was me that brought some of this luck.
There
I have to say, when I worked for the Celtics, we won a championship year in 2008.
There you go.
So I think it's going to happen this year.
I like it.
I think so.
All right, we will play this back as the season goes on, and you join us. Becca, great to see you. Thanks for coming by.
Thank you.
All right, Becca Solwasser with us. She is the executive director of the Red Sox Foundation. Friday night, Fenway. We like to highlight the work being done in the community by the foundation.